It may take months before the U.S. and other nations and some businesses can determine the extent of the damage done by a brazen cyber attack revealed last week. The breach is believed to be the work of Russian hackers and went undetected for months. The Kremlin denies any involvement. On Friday, Secretary of State Mike Pompeo blamed Russia for the attack. The targets included the State, Energy, Treasury, and Homeland Security departments. Catherine Herridge reports on the investigation.
Sources tell CBS News the hack is believed to be the largest cyber espionage campaign in U.S. history, and it's not over.
This was really an attack of massive scale.
Microsoft's president told us the hack spans at least 8 countries, with 80% of the targets in the U.S., including many of the company's clients.
This attack is still taking place. The industry is scrambling. People in government are scrambling to get it under control. But it's not under control yet.
Among the concerns that the breach at the Treasury Department may have exposed taxpayer information.
What's the impact?
Well, the impact is extraordinary. Any information of yours may have been compromised by very sophisticated attackers.
Officials say the tactics are similar to other large-scale attacks blamed on Russia, but investigators can't rule out other foreign adversaries.
Are we going to learn that the hack was even bigger than we know right now?
Well, we should assume that the number of victims is going to increase. This is a bit like a natural disaster.
Sources say the hackers may have roamed free in unclassified systems and impersonated high-level officials to gain access to classified information. For CBS This Morning Saturday, Catherine Herridge, Washington.